Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro.
Here he is, the King of Swing, Cesaro, who can deliver a beating in five different languages, by the way.
And his opponent, from Amsterdam, Holland, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister.
Ave Satanas, Aleister Black.
What amazes me about Aleister Black is his ability to maintain complete composure before competing inside that ring, almost embracing the calm before the storm.
Black's a trained kickboxer, also studied the Indonesian martial art of Pencak Silat.
Former NXT champion, was undefeated for a year upon his arrival in the WWE. The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man.
And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the...
You're stepping into the ring with a dangerous man when you face the ominous man from Amsterdam.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are gonna have a match you'll wanna watch over and over again.
Usually making a quiet home in the darkness, Aleister Black only rises to compete.
Now the Dutch Destroyer might emerge out of the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head off.
Shoulders down.
And Black getting the shoulder up. The devil on his back must have helped Black kick out there.
Ooh, what impact. Here we go, guys.
Oh, man.
This could, oh, right to the side of the face.
Can he finish the job?
Penny predicament.
Two. And he gets the shoulder up. Not yet.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
Cesaro is in position!
Aleister Black beginning to breathe a little heavy now.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Guys, there's something special about competing on a WWE pay-per-view event. Sure, having a match on Raw or SmackDown is absolutely amazing, but there's nothing quite like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view.
This is not going to end well for Cesaro. Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
I agree with you earlier.
Aleister Black,
beautiful technique.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Just some great execution right there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Aleister Black setting it up. Cesaro deploying back.
Now he's got to capitalize.
Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
Harsh impact. Somebody's got hops.
Oh, man. Cesaro showing signs that it could be ending soon.
And the Swissman needs a rally soon.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I'm not sure he has much left. Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
No telling where or when this will end.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
There.
Turn out the lights, guys. Cesaro's your winner.
Cover here.
One, two. Oh, somehow.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
So much damage to the neck. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, what an uppercut.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oof.
Kick finds it.
Now it's time to cap.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Two. Three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Aleister.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
Aleister Black wins here in impressive fashion.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.